Guys, assume J and come with him. Work with me, not cat kisses. And I did a bremo and net and numer thing. If I cast because I for you so, Nasa channel CAKTVGH Facebook and a YouTube and so. I say, Drew Christ, the most sorry, I feel them say, there. Now you're into me and sign Pentecost, a feeding that and so on. Christ, a two across the road, or share some for the ball. May crown, 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 the advocate, the paraclete, muti jina fono, mutem jina fono, ona baba kama ho. Internet, safata se yebe kambi bi afa Pentecost. Efidi dan ana, hongkongko ama ye, the descent of the Holy Spirit, and so. Na ya chong hongkongo, ni ashe, ache dia, nyama hongkongo, ode breye, ene niyoma, obe kaya unwa, obe kaya unwa, ababa, wase minu yon diye femo, eno inti, ne yatansi, ne simu kunya, yade hongka sachire, and home pie a bremon meeting Reverend Emmanuel Governor Ifeje and net me nearby Reverend Sister
Michelle Joy Atamu
OSS. OSS, no, I'm saying, OSS, never, what kind of music music canon, I name it, OSS, no, Chimuka, and I trust her. OSS, no, explain.
Aha, that OSS is in Italian. So, Oblato de lo Spirito Santo, Oblate of the Holy Spirit. Oblato de lo Spirito Santo, Oblate of the Holy Spirit. So, it's in Italian. Our mother foundress is an Italian. So, our origin, our mother house is in Italy. So, that is how we come about the word OSS.
Yes, you can't obey to the Holy Spirit. Yes, and I can't know who wants a man, not a self factor, say, and I a jehon. Ain't he, sister, with you, let's hit the ground running. I want to talk about Pentecost or the descent of the Holy Spirit. What do we actually want to see? You can't know who wants a man, my dear partner, your patron.
Thank you, Father. Pentecost is from the word Pentecoste, the Greek word Pentecoste, which means 50th.
Okay.
So we can also liken it with that word Pentagon. Pentagon has five sides.
Yeah.
So Pentecost, 50th. Pentecost Sunday occurs 50 days after Easter Sunday.
Okay.
And of course, we have Ascension before Pentecost. So Ascension is 40 days after Easter Sunday. And 10 days after Ascension, as we are having today, is Pentecost Sunday. So Pentecost is a movable feast. It is not like December 25th, Christmas. Every year, December 25th remains on that 25th.
Okay.
Pentecost starts, we start counting from Easter Sunday, and we count 50 days from Easter.
Okay.
Again, the Catholic Church teaches us that Pentecost marks the birthday of the church, the beginning of the church. Before Pentecost, if you look at Acts of the Apostles, chapter 2, 1 to 35,
yeah.
The apostles were timid. They were afraid, they were not coming out. Though initially, yes, Jesus was with them. But after the Ascension, they locked themselves in a room out of fear. From that Ascension till the Pentecost day. So they were in that room, of course, 9 days. That is how we came about the 9 days novena in preparation for Pentecost.
Yeah.
We don't have to lock ourselves physically in a room, but we take part in that prayer, just as the apostles were waiting for what the Lord, our Lord Jesus Christ, promised them. So also, we are also to participate in preparation for Pentecost by praying the 9 days novena. So on the 50th day now is the Pentecost. So that is really the birthday of the church, because on that day, as if they became powerful, courageous, they were fortified. Peter spoke up on that day, and Acts chapter 2 verse 41. You know, when the Holy Spirit descended, people were thinking they were drunk.
Yeah.
And Peter spoke up that they were not drunk. and he was also moved to preach by the power of the Holy Spirit. And that marks the beginning of the church, because 3,000, they don't even have such number of followers. They were the only one initially following our Lord Jesus Christ. Mm-hmm. But on that day of Pentecost, they had 3,000 converted to follow our Lord Jesus Christ. And that marks the beginning of the Catholic Church.
No crap. Can Pentecost if you did that? I said, Yaman Concro and Sunday, and I'm the Maya Fidana, a kind free in fear, and I said, and not at your noom, and not at your noom, if you Christ, the most sorry, if you did an emo. So 50 days after the resurrection, after Jesus Christ, so if you know, now 40 days, you know, and or sorry, you took us through. Yeah, and I can say, so it will be a free moon. Nabedia 9 eno and a country say some I train chain or hano in where the actual be a hano human will be a hano jinam quantia or hano or hanamo and penny say we in where the interior the name is serious and the panel one soria nessa service of you after the or cop a cra ain't he not a suffer 40 days, you know, Sabbath, nine, no, Jesus, or no, you have for no inwardy, and then now actually, the kind, but I couldn't pick any one of Thomas knew not saying the word be was a fast ever coming few monuments somewhere. Say, hey, Rady, I feel dear, my dear, say, Asia, and a dear, oh, yeah, na and so what, dear, dear. Into any one of the children's out of Pim, Sabbath, nine, every enough for the 2 cross road. On say, a mamma away a year, young tonchin it. Or 2 cross away enough for us, oh, come back. It's 9 days after, sir, 9 days, you know, a new one, a chain empire, and a mass, 9 days, novena, no, a buyer, that's the mother of all of Venus, and now, conon pie, I have trained a man, conchron. And to be asked that maybe so, the gift of the fruit of the Holy Spirit, a man, conchron, a chad deer, and then a son, shed deer, our dear, and my, you know. Now, only I was at, now, no, conchron, or bar. Some of bar is two for no so was my phone, you man, a tobacco, you mobile, cook a pim, a dear nine.
As we are still saying on the Pentecost, Pentecost is the fulfillment of the promise of Christ. In John chapter 14, 15 to 31, Christ told the disciples, the apostles, that he is going, but the advocate will come.
Yep.
And he kept to his words. That is what Pentecost is all about. He fulfilled it, not only to the apostles. It is continuous to the bishop, from the apostles to the bishops and to all of us. So Pentecost, the Holy Spirit sustains, renews, and guides the church. Mm-hmm. And just as we know that the soul gives life to the body, without the soul, the body is lifeless. That person is dead. The Holy Spirit is also the soul of the church. The Holy Spirit gives life to the church. And it gives this life to the church through his gifts. Mm-hmm. The gifts are seven. From 1 Corinthians chapter 12, mm-hmm. we have wisdom, mm-hmm. understanding, counsel, fortitude, knowledge, piety, and the fear of the Lord. 1 Corinthians chapter 12.
Yeah.
Wisdom, understanding, counsel, fortitude, knowledge, piety, and the fear of the Lord. And these gifts of the Holy Spirit helps us to fulfill the mission of Christ. What is the mission of Christ? Our salvation, for us to preach the gospel to all nations. The gift infuses in us sanctifying grace. And this brings about the fruits. When the Holy Spirit gives us the gifts, then we will bring out the fruits of the Holy Spirit in our lives. And the fruits from Galatians chapter 5 are charity, joy, peace, patience, goodness, self-control, gentleness, chastity, all virtues. The gifts are numerous.
Inti ebe wo ma ebe wo ma ewade eba enko ma ebe tena se ma ewade inti Paul aka se he be meti ase a meti ma ewade me wu so me sa ye ne dia inti meti ase o me wu ni nyina me ye ewade dia wonya koko duro bi e ka ewade asema na ya mpasa ya me nkonkro o ka ne ho inti ye tena se ne ye kwa ne ba nya me nkonkro dia ye adwuma nyina no na fe dia ne nyo ma nyina no se se dede odo enegie ya misuro apampa ye ye kwa ne ba nyina no ne ko so ye tena asumjie emu ye twen awurade anim patience ne nyina enso eka ho bi enti wo nyi otwen awurade anim a se ho se onko so ema wo na me nkonkron na chede no ebi se be abitimi adi atwen anim se wo ntimi enfo bi fum so anche no ntimi ntina odomu enka bomu asomdwe mu a enya me nkonkron na chede ni bia se bi ma wo nyi bi se bi ma wo nkrofo bi adwuma mu moti adan mu aso wo ni ma me ni nhia wo no papa ni nhia se ye de oyin su kra me nsa bi nnom eh ene nkezu kombe di wakum da bi enfa sa ema ah sabisabio e fane fanka na nche sa wonso fo me fankudi obi fo nkuma yamfum nya eno ntina wose de ye ho fom so cheye nyama okonkono na twuma ni bi eno no isa nti just ye wrap the work and the growth of the Holy Spirit ni twuma na odie no ebi e me ntino e mobo so a na yenko.
So the Holy Spirit makes us his living temples. That is why we always say we are the temples of the Holy Spirit. Like I said earlier, that the soul gives life to the body. The Holy Spirit gives life to us. And we are the temples of the Holy Spirit. 1 Corinthians chapter 3, verse 16. And also the Holy Spirit strengthens us in our fight, in our struggles against temptations and our vices. On our own, we cannot do anything. But with the help of the Holy Spirit, it helps us to make resolutions and to keep to it. And it sustains us. The Holy Spirit grants us sanctifying graces through the seven sacraments. Through the sacraments. The baptism, we know, makes us children of God. Confirmation, temples, reconciliation, Holy Eucharist. It is by the power of the Holy Spirit that we get that inward graces into ourselves when we receive these sacraments.
Okay. Yeah, then say the sa nyame okonkro ne kasa e chire no ye de ABC asen sister AC echechire mu ne say ye hunu say nyame okonkro ode enkwa emma enye enkwa no enkwa omamu ahoden enso emu empuntu he gives he sustains
and
he makes sa enti omo ye enkwa no enye enkwa no bia keke enye enkwa bia ya tena se keke no enkwa no mo ahoden yes sustains and strengthens us. So be a bit me a barbara bopa. Ya tell some ready. You will so assign it. So about Christ and send Pano de Gru. Nayan so young so yen yame netinabia temples. Yen yame netinabia. I said, Mijina Funachin and me bumo, Vision chapter 3, verse 20. Me bopunim, me bopun so be him, me babbit name. Na mama be ye metinabia woman. Na me no didi, na one so any me edidi. Christ, a bo ye punumo de Gru. Or bumu se o abetene mu e ma nkonkono o twen se ma no kwan na abetene mu na obedi hene ewe mu o bra sonson konkono ba be se wajidi fo mu ma ma do jana nare wo yakume mu ma sonson memra no benya moye na de sa beta ne wiase ene na fo na mu konkono so onye na mafofre ewe asetene mu na onko so enkra kra ye amen this that your final words and conclusions
ene
wa ni se ma you chat for
yes my final words is let us always participate actively in the novena to the Holy Spirit, novena in preparation for Pentecost. Some of us, when we go to the church, maybe in the evening after the Mass, they say there is novena in preparation for Pentecost. We walk away. Oh, I only come for Mass. I'm not interested in this. It is very, very important. It prepares us and allows us to connect with the Holy Spirit. So I encourage all of us to take part in that novena. And the Holy Spirit has poured on us, has descended on us, on our baptism, especially on the confirmation day. We only do the novena to revive ourselves, to fortify ourselves. Yeah. So the Holy Spirit is in us. Let us not make it dormant because of our sins. It is still that same Holy Spirit that can help us to move us to go for confession and can help us to receive absolution for our sins. We cannot do without the Holy Spirit. Okay. It is part of our life.
That's right. And those that you would like to expand your regards to, you can
add okay.
it.
Okay. My greetings goes to my community, Sister Sobles of the Holy Spirit at Kufuor Camp. Also to our community Bremai, the Novitiate House, and our community at Ho Community. My regards to all of them. My superior, Sister Mylene Olivia, the Vicar, Sister Benedicta Asamoah, and all the sisters. And congratulations to Margaret and Pascalina that were received into the postulate. And also my greetings to, I met one mommy at the cathedral. He said I should greet her as a kukodrora. So my regards to her.
And I did blow, you dear, and the Reverend Emmanuel, Cabana, if you mean Reverend Sister
Michelle Joy at
OSS. The Reverend Mother Sunday, your best sign, Asia. Yes, young man, a queer free, and a Kosia Sapon. Come on, and I